anti-corruption demonstrations go ahead despite the detention of opposition leader Alexei Navalny.